Introducing the challenger from Orlando, Florida, Naomi! And her opponent from Columbus, Ohio, she is the SmackDown Women's Champion, Alexa Bliss.
Alexa Bliss defeated Becky Lynch in a tables match at the SmackDown Live exclusive pay-per-view TLC Tables, Ladders, and Chairs to win the SmackDown Women's Championship. That prestigious title up for grabs in this match against Naomi.
Let's go, ring the bell.
Two tremendous athletes ready to get it on. Ooh, oh, and a quick roll up by Naomi.
This is what I'm talking about. She's not taking Naomi seriously. Flipping her hair in her face. She better wake up and take her seriously. She's gonna wake up.
Oh, oh.
She's still gum in her face.
Now Naomi throwing a lot more than just gum at her face, throwing punches and, well, trying to mess up her face with these shots to the turnbuckle.
Maybe it's glow-in-the-dark gum.
And Naomi, who loves to use the ropes when it's to her benefit, and that was well scouted by Alexa Bliss, although she got caught with that kick. Oh, and going for the springboard, but again! The SmackDown Women's Champion one step ahead of the challenger. What an onslaught of punches by Alexa Bliss. Goes for the cover. Naomi kicks out.
You know, David, I'm not sure that Alexa Bliss has taken Naomi lightly. I think it's mind games that she's playing.
I hope so. I mean, you don't want to take an athlete like this lightly. Trust me.
You are correct.
Naomi's got all the tools. I've been saying this. It's a matter of time. She's a future SmackDown Women's Champion.
It was a breakout year in 2016 for Alexa Bliss, the Dominion of Dynamo, who is now the SmackDown Women's Champion. But Naomi looking for her first championship in WWE. Covered by Bliss. Naomi comes back with a right hand.
Oh!
Immediately countered by Alexa Bliss, who uses Naomi's momentum against her, driving her into the corner.
Let's go, let's go! One!
Man, she's
two!
Oh, man,
got her hair wrapped around here. Come on!
Come on! Get her hair out of the ropes.
This is just
Man!
This is just incredibly innovative.
Covered by Bliss! And Naomi again able to escape.
In the NFL, you tackle somebody using the hair, it's not illegal.
Why won't you stay down?
It's gonna take a lot more than this for Naomi to stay down, especially given this opportunity of a lifetime.
Hey, come on, stepping on her hair.
I know!
We're clearly not in the NFL here either, John.
Covered by Alexa Bliss.
You heard Naomi said she was going to snatch Alexa bald, too.
Cash her outside.
Come on, Naomi, what do you say?
How about that?
Off the hair.
Naomi back to her feet, but oh, nice escape with the arm drag. Bliss meets her with a back elbow, and Alexa Bliss now using the ropes.
Let's go, work out that corner.
Corner mount. Well, there's the athleticism of Alexa Bliss. Wow!
To be right there.
Crucifix here by Naomi for a near fall.
Ooh.
Oh, wow, what a thunderous kick by Naomi on the SmackDown Women's Champion.
Looked like Alexa landed a right hand at the exact same time.
One!
And they are bringing the thunder and lightning in the SmackDown Women's Championship match.
Look at this. Kick.
Yeah, they caught each other.
Simultaneously.
Like Rocky II.
Oh! Leaping clothesline by Naomi. Leaping back elbow by the athletic Naomi.
Oh!
Wow. Oh! Somersault, clothesline by Naomi.
Yeah, she's feeling the glow, all right.
Naomi is. You're gonna find it different though that when you're going fighting for the championship,
yeah, feeling
it's a lot harder to beat the champion.
Would love to feel what it's like though to be SmackDown Women's Champion. Blockbuster by Naomi. Back press, could we have a new champion now? Wow, so close for Naomi, who again, David, as you mentioned, has SmackDown Women's Champion Alexa Bliss's number lately.
Yeah, she sure does. I mean, like I said, Naomi has all the tools.
But there's a reason Alexa Bliss has been the champion for so long.
Bliss using the ropes to get back up to her feet. Wow, view by Naomi. And I thought Alexa Bliss's That's SmackDown close. Women's Championship reign was in her rear view. So Naomi pulling out all of her offensive maneuvers, and she has to have the match of her life
tonight.
Alexa
Bliss knows that she's in trouble. Doing absolutely anything she can to stop Naomi.
Yeah, but now she's begging off. Naomi in full control. The SmackDown Women's Championship match, but there's another cheap shot from Alexa Bliss, taking advantage of the opportunity.
And that's how she's been able to stay the champion. Begging off and then a cheap shot.
Oh, and insult to injury.
Hey, protect yourself in the clinches. Protect yourself at all time. You're in a fight, not a chess match.
But there's rules here, John.
Not just any fight, it's for the SmackDown Women's Championship and Alexa Bliss.
Yeah, rules are made for people who don't get caught.
Delivered a
few. If you don't get caught, it's not breaking the rules.
Right hands, and now hopefully for Alexa Bliss and her
counselors.
Looking to deliver the piece de resistance stops instead. Naomi climbing the corner and kicking Alexa Bliss off.
Alexa Bliss is hurt.
Feeling the glow. Oh, I thought we were gonna be treated to an air show, but instead, Alexa Bliss counters Naomi. Snap DDT. Cover.
Champion retains.
No.
Wow. Frustration becoming very evident for Alexa Bliss, and
the champion looks like she's throwing a tantrum out
here.
And what does she have to do?
Look, David, champions are allowed to throw tantrums.
Give up, Naomi!
Oh, wow, wow! Couple of feet right to the jaw.
Uh-oh.
Springboard split-legged moonsault by Naomi. But there, the Oklahoma roll by Alexa Bliss will avoid the impact. The feet on the ropes. Referee
in perfect position.
What were you saying, John, about cheating but not getting caught?
Well, that's the key, don't get caught. So I was champion so long.
And Alexa
but if Alexa
Bliss
hits this, it doesn't matter.
All the way up to the high rent district. Will this be the
Twisted
Bliss, but Naomi got her knees up. And again, springboard, split leg and moonsault. Naomi,
knee right
the cover.
Ribs.
We have a SmackDown Women's Champion!
Here's your winner and the new SmackDown Women's Champion, Naomi!
And we are feeling the glow in Phoenix as Naomi has done it!
I've been saying it forever that she's a future SmackDown Women's Champion, and now she is.
You're right, David.
She's gonna walk into her hometown of Orlando, Florida for WrestleMania as the champion.
It looked like Alexa Bliss had it. Naomi, though, gets her knees at the counter, and that was a deciding factor. Naomi now goes with spit like a moonsault, and look at this. That laid knee drives right in the ribs, knocks all the wind out of Alexa Bliss, and we have a new SmackDown Women's Champion.
Naomi, congratulations, the new SmackDown Women's Champion. How are you feeling right now?
I feel amazing. For many years, it feels really good to be in it right now. Alexa Bliss has been one hell of a champion. She snatched me ball tonight, literally. But I snatched that title, and I'm taking it home to Orlando at WrestleMania, baby! Phoenix, can you feel the glow?
Well, with all due respect to Disney World, Naomi is going to someplace better, WrestleMania, as SmackDown Women's Champion.
Yeah, congratulations to Naomi. What a long journey. We've said for many, many years here, she is the greatest athlete in the women's division, and tonight, she has validation as the SmackDown Women's Champion.